Good morning. Today I'm going to use the Lord's Prayer to help guide us as we pray. Our Father in heaven, thank you for being our Father, our Heavenly Dad. Thank you that however young or old we are, you've always been and always will be our Father, caring for us, guiding us, always there for us, always loving us. Father, please help us to see things from your perspective, how you see things. Hallowed be your name. Father, thank you for sending your Holy Spirit so we can know you. Thank you for his presence in our lives. Please fill us afresh daily so we can walk with you, listen to you in our everyday living and working and playing and being with our family and friends, walking the dog, feeding the cat, and doing whatever we do in our daily everyday lives. Your kingdom come and your will be done here on earth as in heaven. Father, thank you so much for sending your Holy Spirit so your kingdom can come as he works through us. Lord, have your way in our lives, in Dawlish, in this nation and across the world, and in your church. Your kingdom come and your will be done. Help us to stay close to you, stepping out as you nudge us, staying still or quiet as you show us. May those who don't yet know you be drawn to you by your love in us, by the love we show for them and for each other, and by the way we live our day-to-day lives. Give us this day our daily bread. Thank you so much, Father, for giving us what we need to live. Thank you for farmers and food producers, for shops and supermarkets, and for everyone who works hard so we have food to eat. May we not take your provision and any of them for granted. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Thank you so much, Lord, for forgiving us our sin. And Father, please show us if we're holding something against others and help us to forgive them. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Help us to stay close to you and help us to recognise when we're being led astray so we can resist temptation. For you are wonderful, almighty Heavenly Father. We love you so much. And thank you for sending Jesus into this world so that we can live. Amen.